Disappointed with their side's performance against York at Meadow Lane, especially in the first half when Neil Tolson took his chance to give the visitors the lead. Notts manager Colin Murphy blooded new signing Peter Kennedy as a sub. His corner was nearly headed in by Ian Richardson, and the lively Kennedy now looks set to make his full debut at Bury in the Coke Cup tomorrow night.